Make it out the struggle, quit the cigarette. We all losing life, the oxygen. No money, got him feeling like the world could end. Ramen noodle to get rich by her poodle. You niggas history, lug shoes and no fubu. I get the killing with no tools, I run through you. Rolling Philly like OGs when I was little. Smoke a lot of weed, take the pain away. Tell my unborn child that I get the pay. A lot of people in my face, got something to say. I swear they just don't know I'm finna escalate. I done lost so many homies though. Pops taught me to stay strong and move on. Be the realest I can be, that's why I make songs. Stay on my grind, pray to God till I get on. Just tryna make a living, the sky is the limit. Recognize your position, you don't need permission. Blue reminiscing, now they stuck, gotta listen. Teach them all something, when I'm cold, they gon' miss it. Now niggas mind gone, popping them pills. Life ain't promised, so nigga go get your meals. You say you got skill, communicate with the real. Did a lot of dirt, gotta get right with God. Think I lost my soul, Satan took me on a ride. Felt like a bullet penetrating, about to die. Real nigga thoughts make a real nigga cry. Growing up lost with some hip bones. Sam, fuck the world, that's a clear tone. All my other dudes lost, deceased, but gone. They all still trying to find their way home. This life that we live in, even though we stuck in the jungle, needing forgiveness. Coming out the gutter where they be in competition. 12 years strong, they begging me for boy. I'm just trying to make a living, the sky is the limit. Recognize your position, you don't need permission. Blue reminiscing, now they stuck, gotta listen. Teach them all something, when I'm cold, they gon' miss it.
I swear they don't know. I swear they don't know.
Check it. This beat almost hit him. Let my young niggas follow them to the crib that hollow him. 430s, we gotta win. I'm in the 430 with the top down. We got loaded after we got down. This mob shit is on top now, so the dog prices then drop down.
Catch me on the block, I'm a hustler. Spit 5-9, gotta double up. So catch me in the kitchen just whipping up. Keep it in the pot till it bubble up. Throw it in the cold water, take it out. Let it ride out, then I bust it down. Bag it out, my guts point four. Hit the trap silly, if you need some info. You get it how you live it, go game bitches. Keep it grass cut so you don't deal with no snitches. Real shit, my life is like a movie. I'm director, so I say when I start shooting. Lights, camera, action, all my niggas moving.
Try to follow every time I slide through. When they call me Bible for the things I do. Heavy in the game, no E8. Vodka in the Benz, both come with the V8. Pull a bad chick, man, the ass be poking. Raised in LA, but she come from Oakland. Now work. Do it till it hurt. When we finish laying in bed, I'll be like, hey, what's up with your friends? Shit, baby, I'm a flirt. And a cheesehead, no packer. Shout out to Megalo, gone and the checker. Free Big G, send a letter to the judge. Said, bitch, go suck it mighty high, motherfucker, I'm gone.
Two life crew, but I'd rather get some money out of bitch like.
suit niggas, steady jacket niggas for they pride possession. Team took your girl, now you lose, nigga. Got a pound of the hate if you let you wanna play straight sleep mode. No cause today, get applause and say, why you thinking, mate? Had the man for the bread, call me Bakery. Shorty shoot for the dollars when she hit the ground like the safety off of that gun case. Niggas dropping dead like flies and shit. She got AKs, but hit space. In other words, she got thick waist. Ain't gon' say no more cause you getting late. So they don't know what to do. Nigga, I'm too loud for your crew, nigga.
Young girls looking, hey, wow, we are two. Baby, want some pussy? Two life crew, but I'd rather get some money out of bitch like you. Bitch like you, my niggas get rich and we then try to check. Two life crew, but I'd rather get some money out of bitch like you.
Yeah, that's what we do. Countdown, Bay Area Blocker Port Top 10 Video Countdown. Sugar, I'm your sister. About to bring to you what's on the radar with my homegirl, Erica Blue, from OzCat Radio, Mornings with Blue. Check it out.
Hey, everybody, it's your girl, Erica Blue, on the Bay Area Block Report Top 10 Video Countdown, and you are now on the radar. Now, if you're a record label or independent artist and would like to have your music featured on the radar on the Bay Area Block Report Top 10 Video Countdown, call the number on your screen now.
Here's Nima with a new self-taught release. Includes her smash hit single, Rock Bottom. Available now on iTunes, Amazon's, and wherever music is sold.
Your television has been taken over.
Available now everywhere. The new album, Silence is Golden, from Karma. Brought to you by Pacific Ocean Records. With the new hit single featuring Ross May, Hot Like an Oven. Also featured on the album, Big B, Glasses Malone, and San Diego Charger, Melvin Ingram.
Welcome to the takeover.
This is Hazel Lee. Check out my new single, Now You Know, right here on The Erica Blue Show on OzCat Radio, 89.5 FM Vallejo.
Okay, now hands up, I can't get...
Hey, what's
up, everyone? It's your girl, Donna Lisa. I want you to order a check out my new hit single, Turn the Club Out. It's available to purchase on all major online retailers like Amazon and iTunes. So go buy a couple, jazz, and ready to turn out. Turn the Club Out, let me see it, foot, head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Where you at? Shake your body, head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Where you at? Shake your body, turn the club out.
What's up? This is Hollywood. I'm the 2-time sneaker champion, owner of the largest Michael Jordan collection. Kicks, basketball, and music.
What's up? This is the KBM Show. I'm Hollywood. Every week we showcase a different part of my Michael Jordan Museum. This week's showcase is called the Throwback Showcase. Let's get into it. Let me show you some crazy stuff, okay? Goal number ones. I love these Jordans. Just met Tim Hardaway Jr. He signed the sneaker for me. Thanks, Tim. We also got the 23 karat gold card. Okay, this is like priceless. This is the championship ring. As you can see, the 1998 six-man championship ring. How I got it, that's a mystery. That's the mystery. This case is just about soccer. This ball is signed by the whole Red Bulls. Thank you very much. Okay, this one is also signed by a Red Bull, but the most famous, I would say, Thierry Henry. The ball is also signed by Thierry Henry. That's an amazing showcase. Right here, we got the 1984 USA Olympic basketball Michael Jordan card. Okay, this one's priceless also. Co-Captain, 1984. It's 2014, so this card is 30 years old. I told you I got a museum. It's not just a sneaker game. It's the Baby Jordans, okay? I got a Baby Jordan collection also. You gotta check that out. This is for Baby Hollywood, okay? This week's throwback showcase also, we got the D Wade, all right? Signature, okay? And this is like some sample Jordans. These are trainer Jordans, you understand? These came out way back in 96, I think. I waited in line for like a day and a half of these. Pretty dope. This sneaker right here is crazy. I was in the line for 1 week. Outside was 18 degrees. I'm in the line just to buy one sneaker. There's 230 pairs in 23 stores. On June the 23rd, I had to get this. And this are the 23s. Okay, I had to get this pair. But this is this sneaker. I've never waited in line for no sneaker as long as I've waited for this sneaker. We got right here Brandon Jacobs. I met him in Slate. 21st between 5th and 6th, Monday Night Football. That was crazy. So he came to Monday Night Football, signed a sneaker for me. Shooting stars. There are not many shooting stars. Okay, Kobe, Melo, from Golden State, Steph, you know, he's a shooter. These are shooting stars. Well, this one is holochrome. Okay, this is a priceless card. Okay, this is a museum. We don't only showcase sneakers. Sneakers cannot only make you a museum unless you need a museum of only sneakers. I got a museum of Michael Jordan. These are some of Mike's defining moments. These are not Concords. These are defining moments with the keychain. Understand? These are from Japan. Okay, I got about 200 of them. I try to put each keychain on each Jordan. So all my Jordans have the keychain matching. This is Spike Lee. This is the Spezite signed by Spike Lee. A lot of sneakers in my museum are signed. I got like 200 sneakers signed by like 200 stars. I got cars, I got jerseys, I got so many different things. My idea is I don't only collect the sneaker, but I want to know that a star signed the sneaker for me. You know, hip-hop, a $2. So this got to be collectible also. Heart and soul. The soul of Michael Jordan and company, okay? You got books in the museum. I got like 150 books with Mike on the cover. That's in the museum. When you come to see my museum, you come to see it every part and every aspect of Michael Jordan's career. It's another part of the Baby Jordan collection. Every week, we're gonna showcase pieces from the museum. Another part of the museum. This is actually the first Jordan I ever bought for my kid. First time he ever came. When he was born in the incubator, this is what he wore. Okay. Let's move on to another showcase right here. These are dope because they got the heart right there. And I think these Jordans originally came out for Ray Allen, I think, when he was in Boston. But they made them in all kinds of different colors. They're really dope. This is like a Valentine's type. It's the Valentine's colors, but it's not the Valentine's Jordan, which is the number 5. So to me, this one was really rare because I haven't seen it much with the heart on it, you know? Well, you know, cards are crazy. I got like 1,000 Michael Jordan cards. So I frame all my cards. It'll take me, I can't imagine how many frames it'll take me to frame.